110-meter hurdler David Oliver is one to keep an eye on.
And a strong work ethic pushed David to a first-place finish earlier this month in Doha, Qatar, with a time of 12.95 seconds.